to be worshiped. Three times we humble ourselves before you. We repent of our sins. And then the nine is the staccato for warfare and victory in Christ. And then the last long blast is for our covenant with Jesus through the blood of the Lamb. And he is the one who gives us the victory, and he is the one who will establish us. We're ready.
Yes.
Yeah.